Maybe can you elaborate a bit on your tweet with regards to the Sarawak people kill yourself saying that you're going to organize it?
That's truly, truly depressing. I think what Malaysia lacks is an honest national discussion on mental health. The fact that a lot of Malaysians, especially those who are not youthful, who think that mental health is just a petty issue. They see those with mental issues as fake issue, but in reality, it kills. It kills people slowly but surely. And this is a growing trend. Not just in Malaysia but across the world, where more and more young people are affected by serious mental health issues. Don't just look at suicide, look at more minor ones, but it affects their quality of life, it affects their health. So there must be a national discussion around this, an honest one, for us to work together collectively to resolve it. So for myself, when I read the case, it was truly, truly disheartening. And the fact that a lot of young people are the ones who are predominantly affected by mental health. I think the number is about 6 out of 10 young people are the ones who are affected. And the vast majority of those who commit suicide are also young. It is a serious youth issue which must be addressed. So I just want to start something out. Because I do visit universities quite regularly. So on Friday when I'm visiting UIA, I'll be hosting a dialogue. I'm inviting some other experts as well to be with me in the panel to speak at Econs Cafe. Econs Cafe is quite a relaxed place. So it's not a, don't think of a hall-like environment. It's very relaxed. But I want to get honest opinion and listen and see what else we can do to address this problem once and for all. It's serious, but the most important thing is jump-starting an honest national discussion surrounding mental health.
Okay, thanks, baby.